using digital technology to fabricate a denture from bite blocks. Today, if you have an IOS scanner, you can simply receive bite blocks from our laboratory. You can it's a normal bite block appointment, right? Adjusting the wax, making the marks for midline, high smile line, making the notches for the bite registration, and then simply capture the bite and some photographs while the bite blocks are in the mouth. We want full face, full smile. That way we can set the teeth behind the lips in the proper place. When you scan bite blocks with your IOS scanner, you'll follow some tips and tricks that we have in our videos, but essentially you'll scan the intaglio first, then you'll roll around to the borders, and then you'll roll around to the labial parts of the teeth and the occlusion and a little bit of the lingual of the bite rim. But you don't need to capture the entire palate. We can create this knowing where the intaglio is. So post-palatal seal and all of the areas except for the palate. And really the same thing on the lower, scan them both independently and then put the bite registration to hold them together and then just simply scan the bite. And you'll find that scanning white sometimes a little bit challenging, but just keep scanning as much area as you can. And even if it doesn't register on our end, we can put the upper and lower together. From that, we'll send you a final denture.